Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to Bold Dynasty Warriors Gundam 2. You aren't so special. We're in the laboratory. I best do things that that only they are special, tend to make irreversible mistakes. Please teach them a lesson that everyone is special. Right. How are we looking on skills? Well, heat up's getting there. Shoot down Uso. Oh, with pleasure. Hey, I'm teaming up with Master Asia in 4. Okay. There's Rama Rao, who cares? Purutu, Loran. So, player shutdown is all command for me. So just protect everyone. Got it. Protect Master Asia, because he's awesome.
This is Kamille. Zeta Gundam ready to launch.
Time is of the essence. All those willing to fight, follow me.
This wind, this feeling, this, my friend, is war.
My time spent with you is all the memory I need. I don't want to hurt anymore. What is this feeling? It's tearing at me.
You're on your last legs. Now I'll put you down.
I don't think so, Rama Rao. You forgot to fight again.
I've given up fighting for my memory. From here on, I fight for you.
Oh, you've said that before. You freaked out and went, I want my memories!
Don't you get it yet? You can't beat me, ever!
I've got you.
Nah, I think you're about to die. Oh crap, she fell out.
Are you friend or foe? You never can tell with some people.
Don't just sit there. Eliminate them all!
Sure you can! Cut, 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 cut you deep! Oh boy, I mean Zero just showed up.
Target acquired. Moving in.
Out of my way!
Get away from me! This is some kind of misunderstanding.
Ouch.
It's gotta be.
Combat level. Target confirmed. Commence destruction.
Dang, Hito, you gotta knock the frig out, man.
It looks like your mobile suit took some damage here at you.
How does it benefit you to help me? What's up your sleeves, Lex?
Relina will be crushed if you die.
Aren't you a thoughtful guy?
You'd still be alive if you'd stayed home! Wait, dummy!
That mobile suit really brings out the best in you, Kamille. It's a perfect fit.
Kill or be killed. That's why I'm here.
Ow, 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 ow.
Back off. You're really pushing your luck.
Wait, dummy.
Just a scratch. Not enough to phase me.
There we go. Uso!
I'll help too! Addle!
Another pointless death! Die!
All obstacles must be removed.
Don't you get it yet? You can't beat me! Ever!
My time spent with you is all the memory I need. I don't want to hurt anymore.
Where is that little run? Come here, you garbage freaking mobile suit.
Truth be told, I don't want to fight. But war isn't that simple. We're just trying to put a stop to it, so stay out of our way.
No one wants to fight. You aren't so special. That's not going to end anything. And it's not going to bring back those who died. You want an eye for an eye?
Oh, now you're so freaking dead. Urg! Get over here. Boop, boop, ba, boom, boom. In case anybody's wondering where Speedy is, he's laying in the bed sleeping. He's actually being good. So there won't be any cat jumping around my lap like an idiot. Nope. Hey. Yeah, that's a rank 3 part. Let's go for it. We'll rank 3s. Sweet. That way when I work on them, I'll get more experience. Oh, that's right, Mobile Suit Lab. We have to keep working on these things. Oh, heck yeah. Okay, no, we're not working on Zeta any. Even though I probably could, but I'm still trying to get that one thing. Okay, so armor gain. Keep that in there. You get armor gain. Sweet, we're almost at rank 9, Mark 2. Yes. Zeta's no go, even though it was the armor. I really want to work on that. No, I'm not getting rid of my new Gundam stuff. That's coming up next. Alright, let's see here. Next mission. I'll show all of you, Odessa. Irresponsible adults have started this war and have been causing sorrow and hatred. Please defeat them and make sure that there will be no such people in the future. Kill them all! Ah, jeez, still can't get that thing. Alright. So it's me and Haman against Laurent and Miliardo. Destroy enemy command units. Let's do it.
How weak individually, a mob represents a threat.
Got you now, punk.
This pointless fighting has to stop.
I'm going down.
Lauren Saya, heading out.
Good gosh, Kamille.
Don't you get it yet? You can't beat me, ever.
I guess it would keep giving me my attack booster, because, I mean...
This ain't back off. You're really pushing their luck.
Good Lord, Epion didn't even stand a chance. Okay, the jobbers are doing more.
Am I late? Well, better than never.
Oh, Lord, he's in a gym.
You'd still be alive if you'd stayed home!
Down. Here they come.
We can't be friends.
Another pointless death.
Amuro, this is no time for us to fight.
I do! That's why we have to show the world this light within the human heart.
Oh boy, when them two team up, that's when I get nervous.
This is no time for arguing. Kamille, listen to me. You want to keep fighting for that? That isn't anything like you, Amuro.
Kamille, join us. We need a new type like you.
No, there's something I have to do. Just because I'm young, you think I'm at your beck and call? Well, I'm not. I won't give up. I'll show all of you.
Who do you think you are?
Don't you get it yet? You can't beat me, ever!
Shut down. Dang, that was a fast mission. Wow. Good for Kira. Stop nope, too late, fighting. We already did. We already stopped fighting Kira, you're too late. He just shows up after everybody's there. Stop fighting, guys! We're way ahead of you, we're going home. We're already heading back to the Argama. Sorry. Let's wade through all the junk. Hey, more armor. I can't sneeze at that at all. God dang, man. That was the shortest mission I've ever been on. The thing just... Whew! Freaking Zeta Gundam? Jeez. Okay. This is a suit lab. Yes. Alright, we're not worrying about Zeta Gundam. Ah, Yakushiki, you need a zero range shot, I believe there, buddy. No, actually hard strike would probably work best. Yeah, let's do that. There's a lot of melee attacks on that thing, and then you need a zero range shot. Oh, look at all the upgrades I could do to Zeta. Screw it, we'll run Gundam Mark II next time. I can't pass up that many upgrades to Zeta Gundam. Nah, just keep hanging around. Alright, so terminal. Mobile armor attack? A mobile armor? Is it the Psycho Gundam? I don't think so. But it's big and it's got two legs according to the last report. Two legs? Every suit has two legs! I mean, it's only got two legs. It doesn't have any arms. No arms? How's it supposed to fight? I don't know, but we've already started engaging it. Gotcha. Looks like I have to go. This is the game to me. Are you okay, Kamille? You've been flying nonstop lately. No, not really. I'm tired and pissed off. That's every day with you, Kamille.
What?
And I realize that they're the reason I'm... And I realize that they're the reason I feel this way. So I'm gonna take them down. I don't want to give myself over to hate, but I guess being pissed off is a good reason any to fight. Freaking Kamille. Solomon Outer Space. A large number of mobile suits and mobile armors are wrecking him wanton havoc. Please use your skills and teach them a lesson so they never forget that this is not a game. Gonna use the Mark II. Wow, look at the stats on that thing. Jeez. I'm picking this one because I got that good, let's see. Oh man, all I got left to get on this thing is freaking high tension. And we can't even earn that yet. Okay, whatever. So we got Jared, ugh, Char, and Amuro. Sweet. I guess Yaza and Gingham, so two couple losers. Destroy command units. Keep Char, Amuro, and Jared alive. So I gotta keep everyone freaking alive. God dang it, I don't have the Wave Rider. Well, we can start by doing
Gundam
this.
Mark II, ready to launch.
Do what you can. If you need help, I'm here.
Umbra B, ready for launch.
Oh, this thing is so much slower than the Zeta. Alright, let's go mow the lawn.
Wait, dummy.
Die!
got the right stuff, but don't lose yourself in battle.
Now you may be angry, and you're in my sight.
Really, really needed Zeta for this one. I should be okay though with the Bark 2. It's not exactly slow.
If you won't hear me now, let's settle things here and now.
Jobbers, get the frig out of my face! I'm about to start mowing the lawn on you idiots.
My only interest is protecting the honor of my family. I couldn't care less about you.
Oh man, that's awesome.
Ortega! Mash! Launch a jet stream attack on that mobile suit! This is it!
Ouch!
Wait, dummy! Hey! Did you just step on me?
He evaded the jet stream attack? Impossible!
Take us down.
You'd still be alive if you'd stayed home.
I pray we don't wind up enemies someday.
Lieutenant! Out of my way!
Just a scratch.
Dang it!
Another pointless death!
Now you made me angry!
Okay,
and
now
you're
we're gonna
in
go
my sight!
I'm sure to clean that mess up. Amuro's attacking up there. I gotta go help Jared.
I can't believe this happened to me, of all people.
Mash. Ortega. I'm sorry.
The Black Tristar's destroyed! I can't believe it!
Well, Jared's about got this thing handled anyways.
So long as I match the enemy's pattern, this'll be a cinch.
Way to go, Amuro!
Now you made me angry, and you're in my sight! I'm not going out like this.
Okay.
He's still up to something.
Get him.
I'll take care of it, Kamille. You mop up here.
Put your training to use.
You read my mind, Master.
Wait, dummy!
It's payback time!
I'm not through yet. I've got to carry on.
God dang, can I just move?
Big Sam isn't like your average mobile suit.
Okay, good.
Ugh,
My fault.
What is everyone doing? Am I surrounded by idiots?
I'm gonna leave Gang alone. I'm gonna go over here and just clean up this area for Amuro.
Wait, dummy! What happened? A mobile armor!
This team is too much to handle. The battle isn't going well. Pick off the ones on the perimeter first. Don't get hasty, Kamille.
Are my fists useless?
You made it! This fool doesn't know when to quit!
Had enough of you.
Wait, dude!
Action without strategy will get you killed!
Alright. On the way.
Skewer you!
You ain't about to do a goddamn thing.
Out of my way!
Get away!
Baba!
This will be a perfect way to pass the time. Let's see what you've got.
Must be a grenade launcher in the arms. My kill.
Don't you get it yet? You can't beat me, ever.
You've got the right stuff, but don't lose yourself in battle.
As of today, you are no longer my student. No, it's not over yet. We can still fight.
Do you plan to fight to the last man? Is that really necessary?
All right, let's go take it down this mobile armor.
Gundam Fight International Treaty Article 1. A unit whose head has been destroyed is disqualified.
Trust me. Dead don't shed any tears.
You'd still be alive if you'd stayed home.
You've got the right stuff, but don't lose yourself in battle.
Here he comes. Here comes Fatty. Joe Butt Rockets.
Why wage war indiscriminately? You're only creating more casualties.
Trying your luck against Big Zam? That takes guts.
Wait, dummy. Guts? This is a war. That's all you can say?
You've got my undivided attention.
Die! Die! Wait, dummy!
Got him! Huzzah!
What? How could my Big Zam be destroyed by a single mobile suit?
want some more?
You won't stop me. My pride is on the line. You won't stop me.
I hate people like you.
I'm taking fire from below. I see you.
Time for you to go.
That's why you don't screw with Kamille, kids. No, Domo, I won.
If you're so obsessed with fighting a sport, take up boxing or something. Every time you launch an attack, I'm the one they make deal with it. I follow orders because that's my duty. But I don't have a life. This isn't a game to me.
Look how small Burning Gundam is compared to Mark II. Mark II is about a medium-sized mobile suit. That's how tiny it is. Yay, and we got another level up to do. Alright, so I think we have finished up Kamille. Let's see. Terminal. Yeah, we finished up his stuff. I'm not gonna worry about all that. But once you get to the ending movie, it's kinda like, okay, we got this. Alright, so no more Zeta Gundam, so we'll throw Hardstrike back on there. Armor gain. Again, you get an armor gain. Goof flight type, you get an armor gain. Great Zeta. Turn X. Man, we're so close to level 9, guys. No, I'm keeping that. Alright, so next on the list is going to be Mr. Amuro Ray, the king himself. Or as Honky Kong likes to call him, the champ. So, yeah. One down, two to go. We're getting to the final stretch, guys. Alright, until next time. I'll catch you later.